Jack Johnson takes the puck to the Blue Jackets, plays it ahead to Tynan. He's pressured right away, and a nice job by Rodriguez, who keeps the puck and fire scores! Rodriguez with a neat shot with 17:10 to go in the first period, and the Sabres on the board early, ending the shutout streak for Bobrovsky.
Now Evan Rodriguez here with some good pressure by his line mates. He's the one gonna get the pass coming off the wall by Nick Delorier. He gets himself in that sweet area right in the middle of the two slot, and he just takes the shot, doesn't waste an opportunity this time, goes back across the grain, catches Bobrovsky going from one side to the other, and is a perfectly placed shot just inside the post.
Larson, they got some big veteran guys who are on the shelf.
Also, of course, the big free agent signing, and there's Savard from the right point, and he gets it through, and we are tied at one.
Wow, David Savard here. We just saw Dudavara with that quick shot from the blue line. No windup at all. And it's almost just like a floating wrist shot towards the net. And here, this faceoff is won back. Excellent job by Brandon Dubinsky. David Savard just takes two steps and fires that puck towards the net. Head up. Excellent shot towards the net. Not sure if it touched anything in front. There was a good screen and some good traffic out in front. But no, that looks like to go straight in off the stick of David Savard.
So the Jackets have tied it up here. 37 seconds left on the power play. Atkinson gets it back from Zach Werenski. Werenski now looks to Wenberg, top of the circle, moves in. Redirected, scores! Nick Foligno after a perfect feed from Wenberg. It's a power play goal, and the Jackets lead 2-1.
Well, the Blue Jackets have had success on the power play because it's a hard-working power play. They do a nice job to set up, but on the right side of your screen, Alexander Wenberg with an excellent effort to keep that puck in the zone. Now you've got tired defenders. Now you've got an opportunity to set up. Excellent job on that retrieval, and from here they're going to go to work. Wenberg is going to get this puck on the right-hand side of your screen, and there, Nick Foligno deflects it in, and that is a hard-working power play and a well-earned goal by the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Drop pass carried in. Backhanded there. What a glove stop. At the buzzer, Sergei Bobrovsky lunging to his left to get the glove on it.
Yeah, Bailey gets his speed going through the neutral zone. He knows he's out of time. He tries to fork this towards Bobrovsky, and Bobrovsky just gets that glove out, says thank you very.
Eichel away from Lindbergh, still has the puck, looks cross ice, takes the pass over to Franson, sends it in front. Bobrovsky never did have to make a save at the end of the day. They didn't get one on that, and now it's Reinhardt down below the goal line. Molson, bank pass to the point. Georges, fire, scores! You talk about streaks coming to an end. The pointless streak ends tonight for Delorier and for Josh Georges. His first goal of the season.
We just got done talking about Josh, what he brings to this hockey team. And defensively, he's stellar. He does a great job here. He's going to be rewarded for just getting the puck through. He doesn't waste any time. The puck's coming. He knows he's got guys converging to the front of the net. Just a nice, easy shot. Plans it perfectly coming off the wall. Steps into it. He's got good traffic in front right there. And they're going to sneak another one by Bobrovsky to tie this hockey game at two.
Holds it, tried to force a pass through the middle looking for Kane. Sabres lose possession here. Jenner's got a break. Short-handed. Boone Jenner on Robin Leonard. Makes the save. Leonard to his left. Jenner keeps the puck and fires another one. And Leonard forced to make another save.
Robin, great job keeping that paddle on the ice. And then after that, he's able to pick it up, come back into the high slot again, and take another shot. And he has to make the second save, and he deflects it off.
Blue Jackets bring three, now four to center. Four across the Sabres line with a man in front, and Hartnell save made by Leonard. Rebound, Johnson with the back end. Leonard with a glove save, and he holds on off to the left as the Jackets swarm, and Gagne with the last chance is robbed by Robin.
Well, there's another situation we talked about earlier. Robin Leonard making the initial saves. Puck staying in front of him. He needs some help from his D to start clearing some guys in front. Falk takes one, but everybody else stands there and watches the other man right here. He's going to just plant himself right at the corner of the net. There's the first opportunity, and there's the second. You got to clear him out. Sam Reinhart watching the puck instead of watching what's coming over his shoulder. You got to make sure you box guys out, not give that second and third opportunity. Robin Leonard strong once again.
Left. Jones drops it back. Saad will come with speed. Jack Johnson dropping it there for Seth Jones. Gagne wants it. He'll get it top of the circle. Drills it. Shoots it. Scores! Another power play goal, and the Jackets have regained the lead.
Well, Sam Gagne on the second power play unit. He's on the half wall. And here he is. He's going to get this puck and he's going to wire it. He sees he's got great net front presence. And Brandon Saad, you can see Sam Gagne is looking exactly where he wants to put it. Not a chance for Robin Leonard, as an outstanding screen in front by Brandon Saad. You can see the point by Sam Gagne there. After he celebrates to Brandon Saad, say, way to go, great screen, excellent job by the Columbus Blue Jackets.
And all the way back to the point, McCabe sends it right back in behind the net. Gianta tripped up, gets back up, puck comes to the point. McCabe cross ice, Ristolainen with the shot, Bobrovsky scores! Off the back of the Blue Jackets' stellar netminder, and it dribbles in to tie the game at three with 14:03 remaining in the third period.
Well, once again, as Andrew said, shot shoot from the point, getting in there. And that's exactly what happened here. Good traffic in front. Foligno's in front. Gianta's in front. The shot's going to come from the point. And it's going to be redirected. I'm going to think maybe this might be Brian Gianta might have been able to touch this puck. After the shot comes through, he reaches out. Let's see if he touches it at all and throws Bobrovsky off a little bit.
I don't know.
Yeah, nevertheless, it finds its way into the back. Here's the shot by Ristolainen. It hits Bobrovsky right in that left shoulder and drops straight down. And when it drops straight down, it looks like it hit his pad and into the net. Hits the back of the pad, rolls down it, and into the net.
5-12 left. Face up to the right. Robin Leonard. And from the draw. Jackets get it in front, scores! Boone Jenner! It's 4-3!
Well, Boone Jenner goes to work her off the faceoff. And if you're on the line, you dropped the ball, and right there, Boone Jenner just stays with it. It's been a bouncing puck. You can see white jerseys, good numbers in front, but Boone ends up with that puck on his stick and makes a strong move to his backhand, finds the daylight, and puts that past Robin Leonard.